is develop a game that can spread across the league when you talk about matchups. We need to be able to play 29 different other teams and match up against them and be able to not just compete but to beat different styles of hockey. Everyone in the league plays a very similar style, but there are very small differences that we have to compete against. So it's something they paid attention to, and you see a player like Robin Ringier come in, and it's definitely for his reputation and the way he plays. And it's a hard-nosed style of hockey, and it seems we can start to build a little bit of an attitude based on his help, but also Tyler's getting more experience, and just signed a nice deal to be here for a long time. We start to build around that kind of attitude, and you see a little bit of it in Tyler's game where he gets a little mean, and it's good. And Robin, I don't think too many people like to go past him on the wall or into a corner. And Christian, I was surprised, he's bigger than I thought too. He's a big boy, strong guys, and so I think that in that spirit, me and my friend, Philly come in, a playmaker who showed up, I feel like, in the playoffs the last few years, that's the attitude we want. And we'll have some guys graduating who are younger players coming in, some big guys, another year of experience, and we're hoping that all adds up to a team that can compete against anybody.